what's become of Aaron Goff. He settled in the islands long ago. Now there's Mother McCree and her daddy boy sitting down to a feast of fish and pie. And under every palm tree, pretty little shamrocks grow. Now the River Shannon is the blue Pacific shore. He dances around so gaily while he strums his ukulele, and he smiles when the native calling does a bit of hula to the wearing of ring. Oh, as gone Hawaiian. Silly. Patrick's Day, instead of throwing a shindig the Irish way, he just tosses a luau and wears a lei. There's no denying O'Brien has gone Hawaiian.